This war isn't for democracy and freedom. This is a war for exploitation. $100 million in one day to kill, live for teachers. We have to lay those teachers off. We have to lay off the human beings actually need. Things human beings need.
Yeah, all right. What do we do?